Hello people, Richie here again. Following on from my last video where I unboxed and reviewed the Wild electric hair clippers, I'm now going to attempt using them to cut my own hair. So here goes. Plug in there, switch on. Here we go, switch them on. I've got the half inch or 13mm clipping attachment on there, the clipping cone. So let's see what happens. I'm trying to look at you and look in the mirror at the same time. Adjust the depth slightly. Got a depth, like a depth adjustment on there, just make it a bit deeper. Right, let's give it another whirl. Well, there's something coming off. I'm not going quite as short as I would do at the hairdresser, so I've got a slightly longer one I need to start with just to see how it goes. This goes a lot, I'm going to go a bit shorter. That's not too bad. See, I've never done it myself before. I think I'm going to go a bit shorter than that. I'm going to try the slightly shorter one, go for 6mm. Then I'll clip that one. Seems that's taken quite a bit off. And there's a shorter one now. That's 6mm, quarter of an inch. There you go. Oh yeah, take a bit more. Yeah, oh, that's better. Yeah, that's taking. It's taking quite a lot more. Tommy, it's going around the back, can't really see what you're doing, you've just got to like kind of look in the mirror. Hope for the best. Obviously I'm doing this in sort of real time, so I've got to do it in one take, so I can't put it back on and film it again, so I've just got to, what you see is what you're getting. Oh, that looked too bad. What do you think, people? That's not too bad for first attempt, is it? I'm just going to trim it up a little bit, tidy it up a little bit more. Well, that's not bad, is it, for first attempt? I think that's quite good. I'm quite pleased with that. I'm just going to trim it up a little bit more, tidy it up a bit. Probably give it a wash now, so. Oh, not too bad. New haircut, people. What do you reckon? Leave a comment. See you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe.